Oh, she's running!
That mount is actually working fantastically.
It's pushing power strength for that. So we gotta not run that anymore. Yeah, we gotta replace your throttle shaft seal, dude. It's leaking all over the place.
Is it really?
Oh yeah, it's just goose and shit. So I gotta take all that crap apart. Oil pressure sensor is leaking.
Is it really?
It's dripping oil from somewhere. I don't think, maybe not the sensor itself, but it's dripping oil from somewhere. You probably don't have it in there tight enough.
I don't know where it's leaking. You're going to have to start it.
But yeah, we had to replace the throttle shaft seal. It's leaking. Sounds kind of lopey, though. That scares me, though.
What do you mean?
You don't hear the lope?
Yeah, I do. What's up? It should run fine for a while, shouldn't it?
Well, it usually should clear up.
And if it doesn't?
In there.